Okay, so I have this filter on Snapchat, and I kind of used it on my cat, and I'll just show you if my cat will look at me. Why does he look like a human? Should I be worried?